Okay, here's the next victim. Getting on old Sparky here. This happens to be a Vertex Mag. We've had it hopped up to about 4 amps so we can run methanol or gas with it. It's the one that we ran in FlatCad the last few years at Bonneville. And anyway, I'll fire that up and you'll hear how different the spark sound is.